And it goes something like this. Mr. Jimmy Safran on guitar.